si baba
onyama
My teacher then kulumo sisi ya
kukawa
my future ni mofago Kada pudi kusionye chukute numani Every Sunday bem na de cheka Christmas My teacher then kulumo sisi ya kukawa my future ni mofago Kada pudi kusionye chukute numani Every Sunday bem na de cheka Christmas Obie sinye golo to peta Obie winu golo to peta Obie akwanye gole go
I'm telling you, I know this girl. Very brilliant, very articulate, very reasonable, very unassuming. Do you know that this girl is still a virgin?
Doris was a student of Gulf Rico University, one of our best students. She finished with the first class, with one of the best results we have ever had in the university. But not just her academic excellence, but also her behavioral excellence.
I met Doris in 2016
at the time I had begun to talk about or think about what the kind of person I wanted to be. And I found out I wanted to be somebody that adds value to other people. And so I gave myself the nickname Mr. Value. But then, at the point I wanted to name my spouse Ms. Value. But when I met her, I saw that she was a person of great virtue. And the Bible talks about the virtuous woman. That's how I decided to name her Ms. Virtue. But to give her that nickname, Ms. Virtue. And since then, we have beared Mr. Value and Ms. Virtue. And that's because she has added so much virtue to my life. And like she says, I have added so much value to her life.